crystals and their power. And we're coming to get them.
Minions, activate attack mode.
It's Dr. Glitch. His robot minions are attacking Techtopia.
What do we do?
We need to create a program to stop the minions.
What's a program?
Computers can help us solve different problems we face, and they do it with the help of programs. The apps we use to place orders online, play games, and even send messages are all examples of programs. A program is a set of instructions that a computer can execute to complete a particular task. A food delivery app is an example of a program. A music player app that can play any song is also a program. The process of creating programs is known as programming. And programs are written in special programming languages, which computers can understand. Much like how there are many spoken languages that humans can understand. Programs are key to our modern world. By using programming to tell computers what to do and how to function, we can shape and empower the future.
Okay! We'll write a program to stop the minion attack, right?
Let's start programming.
And done! Now, remember, plug this into CAPTCHA and the program will disable the minion's attack mode.
Don't worry, Ada, we got this!
No, no, we don't got this!
Cody! Jump!
CAPTCHA!
Isn't over, Ada. I'll return for those crystals.
The trolls and I wrote a program to stop the minion attack. Can you think of a problem you could solve with programming?